guys better be thankful I'm rescuing them at this rate. This friggin' bullcrap have to fight all these aneurysms too at this rate. Boy, howdy's gonna lead me to an early grave. Now I got all these flying freaks coming at me. That was one hardy snake. Took like 5 hits to take down. Are you serious? Dang it. Are you s- my good Lord. No hidden path over there. Think I'm close to the last guy I need out of here, if I'm not mistaken. I wasn't even over there. He didn't even give me a heart. How rude. After all that toil and strife I went through. Are you serious? He didn't even give me one. Man, these guys are some shady friends. Probably should have rolled into that one. What was I thinking? Of course, there's underwater projectiles now. Just gonna lose a heart either way. This boy needed that air, though. I'm glad that didn't count as a hit. No, no, you knew it. No, you knew it. Stop jumping. Stop panic jumping. Almost lost my cool there. In it for all the marbles now. Oh, come on, get out of there. Want him to get in the water over here so I can cheese a spot. Oh, come on. Get up there! There we go. Get over here, Emerald. There we go. That's why I'm saving up all my potions. That boss was a pain in the butt. Loch Ness having beast. Looks like we're back to having the dogs. Oh yeah, I should probably head back to the fencing man. Is it? No, it's not that one. Is it this one? Yeah, I think it's this one. Hell yeah. Can deflect them now. But I think it's 600 and I will probably not do that one yet. I'm almost broke though. Almost broke Sir Toro. Oh. It's you and your steep prices. But they should come in handy. There we go. Oh, I forget the clouds disintegrate. Dang it. Clouds be doing that. He's gonna sell drugs, isn't he? I keep buying stuff at the wrong time. But the projectiles are just getting annoying. At least I'm not too far away from 500, though. I need more pistol ammo anyway. Ah! Ouchie! Ah! Man, this place is a death trap. Lagging a little bit now. I'll probably end this stream after this level. I'm getting a little hungry, so need to cook something up. Kinda curious on what this boss is gonna be. Maybe a big old snake or a big old bat. Thing. Yeah, I figure is a long ways away to this save point. Come on, get up there. There we go. Hey guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.